Elephant nose fish are native to the rivers of West and Central Africa. Its most striking feature is a trunk-like protrusion on the head. This is not actually a nose, but a sensitive extension of the mouth that it uses for self-defense, communication, navigation, and finding worms and insects to eat.